While exploring the Cascade River, I noticed a man on a bridge overhead. He lowered down a bucket from a rope. In order to dip the bucket into the water, he gave it a flick. He then started to pull the full bucket back up.
Let's go up and see if we can ask him what he's doing.
The man explained to me that he's a volunteer who monitors the quality of the river for things like temperature and clarity. I'm happy to report that this river is healthy